I feel like Superman. They gon' remember me.
Hello, welcome to Lincoln Junior High, the place you'll be calling home for the next 2 years.
To make your transition easier here at Lincoln, we're going to show you around the building and give you some quick introductions to the people you'll be seeing here around Lincoln.
So come on, let's go. Our first stop will be in the main office. This is the busiest place here in school.
In the office, you'll meet our principals, secretaries, our counselor, and the nurse.
They will be happy to help you anytime during the year.
Hi, welcome incoming 7th graders. I am Mr. Hopple. I'm the assistant principal here at Lincoln Junior High. We are excited that you're going to be coming into our building.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Mrs. Samuelson. I am Mr. Galt's secretary.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Stauffer, and I'm the guidance counselor at Lincoln Junior High.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Walters. I am the receptionist here at Lincoln Junior High, and we are looking forward to having all you new students here next year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Stay, the information literacy assistant.
Hello, Riverside students. My name is Mrs. Cartwright, and I'm a secretary and treasurer here at Lincoln.
Hi, Riverside 6th graders. This is Mr. Galt, the principal here at Lincoln Junior High. We are excited for you to come to Lincoln.
Hey, hang on a second. Nice job, Gretchen.
Thank you. If a staff member sees you being respectful, responsible, positive, or safe, they might give you a Stormwatch ticket, which you can turn in. And you get to go in front of the lunch line, and at the end of the week, it goes into a drawing where you can get some really cool prizes.
Let's head upstairs where most of the 7th grade classes meet. Why don't we take a look around and see if we can find some of the 7th grade teachers.
Hi, my name is Mrs. LaFree, and I teach 7th grade math and 7th grade pre-algebra, and I look forward to having you next year in my class.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Steck, and I teach 7th grade humanities here at Lincoln.
Just like at Riverside, if project-based learning is what you're interested in, we've got just what you need.
The Innovation Academy at Lincoln is here to help you learn in the best project-based environment you can find at any junior high in Indiana.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Bramfeld, and I teach 7th grade humanities. Welcome to Lincoln.
Hello, my name is Mr. Heron, and I teach 7th grade humanities, and I look forward to seeing you next year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Corbett, and I teach 7th grade science here at Lincoln.
Hi, I'm Matt Harder. I'm a 7th grade teacher here at Lincoln Junior High, and I teach pre-algebra, math 7, and algebra.
As we move on, let's take a look at some of our elective classes, such as band, choir, facts, and PE. A few of the classes you can choose from, but don't worry, there's a lot more. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Brennan, and I teach 7th and 8th grade choir. I look forward to seeing all of you next year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Kallenberg. I teach orchestra here at Lincoln Junior High, and we're so excited to have you all.
Hi, my name is Mr. Miller. I teach Project Lead the Way here at Lincoln Junior High.
My name is Mrs. Deerfield, and I teach Family and Consumer Science.
Hi, I'm Ms. Wallen. Welcome to band class.
Hi, Lincoln Junior High. I am Ms. Schmidt, the health and wellness teacher.
I will be teaching PE and wellness for the 7th graders next year. Can't wait to see you guys.
Now it's time to take a look at every student's favorite time of day, lunch.
While we are in the cafeteria, let's take a look around. It may seem big now, but it's just a little bit bigger than your kitchen table at home.
Sensuous treat.
school on Tuesdays, the Five Star program gives kids a chance to interact with others in a fun and positive environment. Let's take a closer look at this project.
My name is Paul Anders. I'm the head coach with Five Star Life at Lincoln Junior High. Never heard about Five Star. Five Star is a leadership program. So it's for students who want to become leaders. And we do it's high energy. It's team building activities. We play dodgeball. We play sports. We do all these fun things. We have food for students. But here's the thing. That's not the reason we're here. We're here to build up leaders. I'm looking for students who want to lead, who want success in life. And that's what we do at Five Star.
As far as extracurricular activities go, there's always something going on here at Lincoln. Whether it's athletics, academics, honor society, or student council, there's something for everyone to be involved in.
But in the end of our walk, you won't run into a dragon. You'll actually meet the opposite, our head custodian, Mr. Powers. He keeps things running in here.
Hi, I'm Mr. Powers. I'm the maintenance manager here for Lincoln Junior High. Welcome to Lincoln.
Okay, so there you have it.
We've given you everything you need to know from top to bottom.
So whether you make it count or not, the next 2 years are up to you.
Well, I'm off to the high school. I'll see you soon.
Good luck, Becca. We'll see you next year.
Bye.